Oh, I guess I better explain this. Good heavens. Okay, it's September 8th, 2008, and I'm just playing around with this unusual chunk of non-magnetic stainless steel, which is magnetic in the middle and only partly. You can see the magnet trying to be drawn to the center here. Very strongly magnetized, as well as this piece here. Little bit. Not so much there, but in the centers of these things. See, it's highly magnetic. We'll try over here. It's slightly magnetic, but rather interesting. How close can I get to this? Very magnetic in the center. Now I'm going to rotate it. This is non-magnetic stainless. Got unusual kind of properties to it. And as you can see, it's a very heavy, massive bar. This fellow is quite a chunk here. This is steel. As it was 2 inches of it approximately turned into powder of unknown material, which is analyzed by the Max Planck Institute. Ordinary piece of bar stock of aluminium. It just simply turned into a bunch of mushy metal. Another chunk of steel. Big. See how big this guy is here. And on the end there, there's trace elements of unknown materials. Interesting stuff. Thank you.